6.8k, move to one side, 10k, opposite side, 1k. Good. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Sony PlayStation wireless controller, DualShock 4. Problem in this controller was that the menu was stuck to bottom side. Reason, its drift control was making short circuit, it was damaged. So linear potentiometer here was not providing good reading to the processor here. So that was reason all the time the menu is stuck. Let's test it and we will see the comparison between good and bad. This joystick is in three portions, two axis translators, drift sensors and one micro switch. Here one potentiometer, here is second potentiometer and this is micro switch. Set multimeter to resistance. I will use mini grabber cables to make it easy for connections. Resistance, any one potentiometer, connect to outer terminals. It is showing 10 kilo ohm resistance. It is good indication. Now connect to center pin. And one side, the resistance is 6.7k, 6.5, 6.7k. Move to one side, the resistance is 10k, good. Then turn back to center, 6.2k. Move to other side, low resistance. In one side the resistance will increase, in center 6.5k, opposite side low resistance. Now move this lead to this side. The same, in center position 6k, before this in this direction the resistance was dropping, now it must increase and this increase will linear without any jumps or any jerky move. Before this in this side the resistance was increasing but now it will decrease. It is good. Same way we will test this one. 9.3k, 10k, it's good. One side, resistance low, opposite side, resistance high. Low, high. Both potentiometers are good. These are not simple potentiometers, these are special potentiometers. This switch, either these two points or these two points. We will press it. The resistance is varying, its contacts are not good. Just press it. The switch must be replaced. There must be zero resistance. Or sometime some drops or IPA separate will work. we can see this resistance. It is not good. So we need to replace this switch. Now we will check this one. First we will test switch here. ohms. So it is not good sign. One drop of IPA, isopropyl alcohol. Now we can see the resistance is now clear. There is dust built inside, so it is best way to replace it. $10,000, good. Center slider and one side, 6.8K, move to one side, 10K, opposite side, 1K, good. Move outer lead, test lead, to the opposite side, 0 resistance, high resistance, good indication. $10,000 center slider with one lead. In center position it is showing 200K, 700K. Varying resistance, it is not good sign. The resistance must be divided into center. Here the move is sticky. Here the move is sticky and it is also sticking here. One side good, this is the problem. In one side the move is sticky and in this side the resistance is dropping, but in center the resistance is not stable. Check other side. Center open circuit, this side 9K, 10K, okay. Here it is stuck, it needs source. Now let's open this potentiometer. It is ALPS, it is ALPS joystick, that is linear, it is not Hall effect sensor based, it is potentiometer type. Yes, this is the problem. Here the resistive material is finished from this point, so that is reason it is not making connection with the outer ring. Its resistive material is finished from this point, this side and this side, because both sides these points are touching to this material and this side is sticking here. So I will replace this joystick, or I will replace this potentiometer. In this way we can verify, we can test the joystick potentiometers. If this video is informative, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.